Mic test. Alright. I don't know where we were supposed to be heading back somewhere. I don't really remember. Take advantage of this.
That wasn't even worth the effort.
To be honest, I really do not remember how to get back to where I was going. Don't be surprised if a boss battle randomly pops up. I know how much this game likes to do that. I don't know why they have you walking all the way back. Really makes no sense to me. Whatever. We will finally be able to take off into the stars. Midiok. But we gotta meet up. They weren't being specific. I think we just gotta go round up everybody.
So fast on beautiful days like this. Come to think of it,
cool beans, nobody care.
with the... No good, I knew it! Huh? A customer? What business do you have with the beautiful and genius inventor Welch? Oh, you're not a customer? Well, then do I ever have the perfect job for you? I'm one step away from just about completing this amazing mixture of mine, but it definitely needs something else. And I know just the stuff. Here are the details.
First off, why the hell are they giving me this? Now I have undertaken the following quest. If it tastes like blueberries, it must be good for you.
Don't just stand there, get to work! Chop chop! You know what to do.
There we go.
There's no way I could have ever
cleaned it up a little bit more.
I knew you'd pull through for me. Yeah, no doubt about it. Keep it up, because I'm counting on you, assistant number one.
Grab new items, select the creation menu, creation section of the main menu. Use materials from your inventory that match the recipe you have earned. Okay, you do. Caution, the types of creations you perform, such as compounding, increase either your character's level up or special abilities, whatever. You gotta get it, I can create potions and crap now. You do gotta go. Extra long. Million man march. Rail. I'm going back to where I was. It's the last place I remember. I must tease. I'm not fighting anything. I'm gonna get straight back to where I was. What the hell that was, and I'm not trying to find out. I hope this will be one of those things where we gotta go pick up everybody from their native cities. That's gonna suck.
Emerson.
Ah, Fiore's already here too.
You're late. Sorry about that. At least you proved me right that you'd come.
So you did come after all.
We figured this whole thing started with us. So we should see it through to the end. Plus, we couldn't leave Relia or Feria like this. Has Victor arrived yet?
No, he hasn't.
Oh, I see.
Well, he does have the most going on.
What about you, Fiore?
I'm going because it's apparently in my blood as a researcher to do so.
Kenny to the Charles de Gaulle.
Charles de Gaulle here.
Delacroix! Whew, it's such a relief to know you're okay.
As is the rest of the crew, sir. We're all back in action. So, what did you want?
Transport the five of us up there.
I detect one more person heading in your direction. What do you want me to do?
One more?
Aha! Look over there!
It's Victor!
Sorry to be so tardy.
You made up your mind?
Yes. I just submitted my request for leave.
Change of
plans. So that's everybody.
Make that six people.
Oh, crew.